Hello, guys. Are we ready to play the greatest game? There's one more place I can think of.
Well met. Greetings.
But I am hesitant to do so because I kind of want it for myself.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Your mom's listening.
What was that?
Outlander.
Apparently there's a chest over here. That has stuff in it that we're allowed to take.
Sweet.
I take it back. I guess we're not allowed to.
Outlander? Where is that slave?
Actually, instead of taking the adamantium, I think I can take this.
Grab him!
I guess that's not allowed either. Interesting. Well, that actually kind of makes it a little bit more interesting because I thought that this stuff was up for grabs before.
What is this about?
Is it just one? Let's try you. See, that worked. Wait a minute. It's the right pauldron. I don't get it.
Die, Victor!
Huh. I don't get it. I don't know if, like, these are... I don't think I was actually stealing. Or I don't think that the stealing was working. Maybe it is. Maybe it is stealing. I just don't know.
Is this regarding Nord?
That might be enough. 6,000. Yeah, we might be okay with that.
Ah, greetings.
All right. What can I do for you, friend?
Do you ever get sick of people greeting you?
You want something, friend?
All right, let's... We're still working on kind of training all of our stuff up. Getting most everything done there to that sweet 30. $18,000. Alright. Potentially, since my agility's up a little bit, I may be able to steal from up here, but... This is the one I really want. Ooh, it worked. Just a little bit more. Well, I don't know if I really need these last two. Maybe we'll leave those two alone. It's only about 1,000. But we can sell.
Fight well.
We can sell the other stuff.
Nord.
And get some of our stuff up. All right.
Something, friend?
I don't want anything from you.
What is this about?
It's about how you guys never shut the hell up.
What can I do? An adventure.
So,
what can I do for you, friend?
You're gonna get security shortblade marksman. I know there's the short blade master trainer is here.
Is there some?
Let's do that one first. Because she, the short blade, is now tied to agility, and agility helps with sneak, which I want to be doing more of.
So where are you from?
Toadwindy. Boom, 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 boom. Awesome. I think we're gonna get short blade up to 40. We have 18,000 gold. As long as we're here, we could do. Well, we need security and marksman still, so let's go take care of that real quick. before we worry about the other stuff. Oh man, our strength is already getting nice and high. Security short blade light armor.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
You. Marksman. Well, let's do that first. Maybe 35 for all of those. Just to get us a couple of levels.
Haven't I heard of you? I could kill that girl. Those boots are ruined.
I could go and sell the Sword of White Woe too. Oh. I was expecting some of the admiration to work.
I'm listening.
Gotta be careful, because sometimes that'll just go down to zero. Awesome. Mysticism and light armor to 25. Blunt weapon to 35. We can get all these things up to 30, I think.
Outlander, I've heard much about you. But would you have need of my services?
Let's go train the magic. And then we'll actually be able to use all these skills. Mysticism and conjuration. You should be able to do mysticism. Twenty-five.
warm greetings. Out
there. You can do conjuration.
May you walk on warm sands.
Okay. Now we can go get 3 levels. Strength and intelligence and luck. Strength, intelligence, luck. Strength, intelligence, and luck. Beautiful. This is nice and well-rounded. Most things are around 50, but willpower and personality are in the 60s. Endurance is maxed. Strength is doing pretty well, too. Okay. I do want to get... If I could train all those up to 40, that would be perfect.
Well, I find myself in pleasant company. Please share your thoughts.
Okay. I actually think this is okay. We're gonna do a couple quests for Habasi, or probably just one of them. Because you get a little bit of money for these. It's not a ton, but it's some. And let's see. There's the diamonds. Yeah, let's go take care of the rats real quick. The rats return to Habasi. We should be able to round out at least 3 of the Fighters Guild quests. Maybe one. Who the hell is that? Trust NPCs that have no dialogue options. So this should raise our disposition a little bit. Narano Manor. This council club, okay. And while we're waiting, let's get the latest rumors. The Legion champion, Larius Varro, has sworn an oath to stop them. Let us go do those cave rats now while we are chilling. All right, cave rat.
Yes, Outlander.
This is, but long blade, that's fine.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
And we do get an exclusive invisibility potion, which will help us get the sword that we want. Okay, I'm going to put a torch up, and just in case, I'm going to use Woad. That's going to be worth a little bit. Okay. KKK. Gold. Killing a few rats, that's not a bad trade. And I'm actually going to save my torch because apparently they run out. Okay.
Is there something?
Egg poachers. Good, good, good. Oh, the winged twilight. I forgot to sell that to the guy.
What do you want, Outlander?
Let's go do that real quick. Just get an extra 3,300 gold. Little extra training.
Well met. What is it?
This is unexpected.
as well sell this to you. But I think we're actually... Well, I'm going to go back and practice some bartering. Want to get our personality up a little bit.
How may I help you, Nord?
Well met. What is it? What can I do for you, friend?
We want to get our speechcraft, and our longblade, our sneak up, and our alchemy.
Welcome, if you wish to talk.
Warm greetings, Outlander. Care to peruse my spell?
All right. How much money we got? 21. That's fine. Do a little trading. Ravier. Let's just wait while that fatigue goes up. Take a short little break. Sell you that. Let's go up by 11. Let's sell you these. 1,500, 50, 300. There we go. Check in with Caius. I think he does sneak. If I was being really cheeky, we could actually do a training video where I just sit in the water and run. That would really make everyone happy. I have that ebony short sword I can sell too. Nipples for good luck. No? No.
Well met.
Okay, speechcraft 40. Now he's got a long blade and sneak. Let's see if we can.
Outlander. What? March.
I will talk to the Thieves Guild people. It's a lot of Sultris. There we go. Well, finally got that mission going. So we can get the key for Habasi. That's good. It's good to get our stronghold up soon. Sell a little bit of junk first. Get our mercantile a little higher. And we need to get a little bit of better armor before we fight those guys. Okay. Wooden bowl basket. Plate, bottle. And we go again. Let's go check out our favorite sword in the game. Sword up there we really want. However, there's also good stuff in there that we want. It's ebony broadsword. Drain health 1 to 10 for 30 seconds. Ooh, we got it. That's nice. And I forgot there's also some stuff in here that's good. 1 grand. I'm gonna save again just because our agility is gonna help us.
You're finished.
Not very much, though. Part of me thinks I could kind of just, like, sit back here and wait. You can train, I think you can train sneak just by sitting behind somebody like this. 25. 26. 27. Yeah, you can just train it like that. I should save a lot of money. Maybe I could do a video like that. Just train like this for an hour or two. See what happens. See how many sneak levels we get. Athletics and sneak, I think, are the only two skills that you can do that with. The rest of them require activation. But athletics, you can just go swim in the river that goes through Balmore. Just put yourself into a corner, and you'll just keep swimming. And you'll get massive amounts of levels in athletics. And I think sneak works the same way. Yeah, 57. Just kind of sit there and wait. I also need to start looking for spells. I need to go to Vivek and get my sword there. I have to decide whether I want the Daedric bow or Daedric katana. It's really, those are my two choices. Or I could get a wakizashi. That agility and that extra skill, I'm probably a lot safer. But yeah, no, this thing, I could just sit here for a long time and steal.
Wealth beyond measure.
I think we're also going to look in one of these houses and start a different quest, because we want to get this done before we
do other things.
Fatigue to go up a bit. That's right, I gotta go investigate his body first. Silver longsword's not a bad reward to get at the beginning.
What is this regarding, Nord?
Yes, I was one of his servants. I saw the Dunmer kill him with my own eyes. I can give you the murderer's description. Beautiful. What's this one right here? Medium armor. what you gonna do about it? Nothing. Okay. So we need a key, and we needed to get the murderer brought to justice. We got both of those started right now.
Kill that girl. Those boots are ruined.
We're gonna go to the Legion Fort after we take care of these poachers. After we sell our steel saber. Change about this instead of that. If I get that Duke's Guard cross, that would be good. Or the adamantium armor would be good too. Couple of trips to Alderaan to get the ball, the bone mold armor, and that one lady with the Domina stuff, the orc armor, and the caldera. If I really wanted to, I would sell the master's equipment up there too, and in Caldera, that's about 5 to 6 grand, I'd say. Maybe a little more for the alchemy equipment. Also need to go back to Sadanine and see if I can't scrounge up a, see if I can't scrounge up another lantern. Long blade went up. That's good. That's good. Forager worker. Thank you. that's not going well as far as being able to hit people. One more quest for the Fighters Guild done. One more for the Fighters Guild. Soon we'll have one for the Thieves. On the Balmora Mages Guild stuff. That goes pretty quick once you do the first two that we have right now. Yeah, those two. Okay. All right. So on to Fort. Is this Moonmoth or Buckmoth? I'm not sure. Pauldrons. should get a shield, actually. But I don't want to. Potions, alchemy. Look like a trader. Huh. I could get those instead of my steel ones, but that'll be okay. Amulet of water walking, that could always be fun. Ooh, purity of body. Oof, that seems like a really cool spell. Larius. Little story. We all know this story. He wants to kill a bunch of people in Cammona, Tong. But if you feel like reading it, you are more than welcome to pause and read it. Made a little prayer, something something bloodbath. Five Cammona, Tong. Bad people of the Cammona, Tong. She doesn't like me. Alright. Let's go get our house situated. Ba-da-dun, ba-da-da-dun, da-dun. I think the smith is going to be the hard one. He's the one that can do a lot of damage. There's only one other one that actually has a real weapon. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder if they made them harder. I haven't really fought anybody that's been buffed except for that one mage. I don't know if the Cammona, Tong have been buffed at all. Very possible they have been.
No worries. I won't hurt you. Ask your question.
Okay.
I could kill that guard. Those boots are the boots, Sarah.
Fenelon Valis, that's the guy. So we have fatigue, health, a bunch of quality stuff. Probably use the scroll of vitality when I'm fighting too. Trouble swinging my sword. Very low. I need to repair it. No wonder it wasn't hitting anybody. No wonder it wasn't hitting anybody. Okay. Don't know if these guys have been buffed or not. He looks the same. He looks the same. She looks the same. Yeah, these people are all basically just naked.
What do you want?
Okay. Fair amount of damage to me right there.
Thank you.
key to Narano Manor. Got everybody down there. Got them all. Ten times three, that would be 30. I'll leave that there. Okay. Once we get our little place, that's gonna go a lot better. We'll be able to stash a whole bunch of things. Let's go take care of Miss Lalu first. I'm gonna save before we do anything. Probably a couple times just in case there's a weird bug and we have to reload. To the sugar lips, good old sugar lips. And then after sugar lips, we're gonna get to enjoy our favorite mod in the history of the world.
Aren't you a sight?
How may I help you?
Dwemer artifacts. Fat legs drop off. Dwarven bowl and a dwarven tube. Okay. Let's go check with Fire Eyes real quick, too. And I think
I must say, I find you most interesting right now. Please go ahead.
Orders. Okay. Talvani agents up at Caldera Mine.
If you need a good laugh or a tall tale, you've come to the right place.
All right. back to the fort.
Where would you like to go?
Ooh. As the Amulet of Shadows, but it's still gonna be very helpful for getting things that I want. And of course, I'd be grateful if you took care of that problem for me. Okay. No disposition increase. Okay. Beautiful. Let's go get our house. And then I think we're gonna be good for the evening. Beautiful. Let's see. Yoink. There you are. Hello, lady. This is my favorite mod. I don't know if there's one particular aspect of it that I love the most, but part of it's the theme of the mod, the idea that you are just... you're tasked with filling up this entire warehouse with,
what's this about?
With Morrowind's treasures, with their artifacts, with their books, with everything. And it's
just... Do you want something from me?
Just such a good... Such a good idea. Collect as much cultural artifacts as you can and store them here in the safe house. There's a place where they automatically sort books and place them in, you know, stands. Another place that sorts all the armor and has a massive armory of all the armor in the game. And another place with like 50 or 100 crates. Where you want to store duplicates or all that other stuff. So... Iron Blade safe house. Boiled netch and leather. Curious. I'm gonna actually plop those into the thing while we're here. Instead of selling them. And we're gonna drop off all of our ingredients. I like to light up these sides. Place gets a little dark, so the more bright the better. Do I have any books? I got a bit. We'll do the books first. As you can see, there are long stands of books up there and up there, all along there, and this whole thing wraps around. It's a massive library. Every book in the game can be stored here. Every copy of Vivek's Lessons. Wolf Queen, okay. And he's just gonna go take him and drop him off. This place is a little scary until you start filling it up with armor. But all we have for today are just two little vests. Netch leather cross and boiled netch leather cross. And that's gonna head down that way. Sorts it and displays it for you. Beautiful.
Well, what may I do?
So I think the next video we are going finish more of the mage's quests, round out one more of the fighter's guild, and probably try to do a couple more thieves' guild in Balmora. Then we'll go and preliminarily just focus on the early imperial quests, and finally the temple. Work on the Seven Graces. We're not going to obviously do this in one video, but probably go to the Legion too and try to get some rank there. But until then, guys, our house is owned officially. So I will see you guys next time. Although I will say that I need to go chat with the creeper in Caldera and convince him to come here. It's gonna be a tough sell, but I think I can get him here. We'll just have to see. But until then, guys, we will chat later.